Hey there, guys, and thank you for coming back to my review channel for today's review. We got the last Apple and Eve 100% Juice Very Berry. This was offered to the employees from Wonderama when we had a bagel party for Valentine's Day. This is the third and final flavor from Apple and Eve. It is 100% Juice Very Berry, gluten-free. Our promise, respecting nature, keeping it simple, and bringing goodness to the table since 1975. Apple and Eve. Let's look at the nutrition facts and let's get into this bad boy. 100% juice, one serving per container. Serving size is 6.75 fluid ounces, which is the entire juice box. Calories is 90 calories. Total fat, 0 grams, 0%. Sodium, 5 milligrams, 0%. Total carbohydrates, 22 grams, 8%. Total sugars, 21 grams. Protein, 0 grams. Potassium, 190 milligrams, 4%. Vitamin C, 60 milligrams, 70%. Product of Canada, distributed by Apple and Eve LLC. Well, that's it. We'd love to hear from you. Visit us at appleandeve.com or call us. All rights reserved. Let's get this straw and let's try it out. Shake it up good. Ooh. So when you taste this one, you have a apple, strawberry, pear, raspberry finish. I don't know how they made that happen, but wow, that is very berry. Ooh. A little sweet. That good, I burped. Well, and there you have it, the final and third flavor. Well, if I saw these in a store, I would definitely buy them. They were definitely satisfied my, quenched my thirst. And they're sort of healthy for you, 100% juice. Hell, I can't think of the last time I looked at a Capri Sun and they had 5% juice. This one has 100% juice. This would be perfect for kids. It's gluten-free. It's not so bad. Only there's gelatin in it. Plenty of vitamin C. Overall, it's a pretty good product. Pretty healthy. Who'd have thought? As always, guys, my name is Johnny5. Totally enjoyed this. This came in a 36-pack, believe it or not. It was this one, very berry, fruit punch, and apple juice. 12 of each. I snuck away with one of each. Just for you guys, though. As always, my name is Johnny5. Hopefully you enjoyed the review as much as I enjoyed shooting it. If you did, you give me a thumbs up. You show me something in the comment box down below. If you're new to this channel, it's the first video you're catching. Subscribe in the corners. And ring that bell, daily uploads here, which means Monday through Friday you get food and drink reviews, Saturday and Sunday you get vape reviews with a little bit extra sprinkled there on top. If you want to see some more content not done by me, check out my homeboy Jay Gleazy. Keep it easy, check out Jay Gleazy, he'll be in the description box. And you guys, be good, be safe, and I will catch up with you guys on the next one. Later, taters.